be shielded or face mask due to the current COVID-19 pandemic. Kindly ensure that you remove your face shield and face mask prior to putting on the drop-down oxygen mask during a decompression. Thank you.